please, as we worship the Lord.
Did have it, but anyway.
And he took special interest in her, and he loved her, and they sent messages back and forth, and just a special little connection with that basketball player and this beautiful, beautiful little girl. And so they were interviewing her and asking her questions, and, you know, did she think they would win? Oh, of course, yes, she thought they would win, and she was so excited. And then began to ask her about Adrian, and, you know, do you like him, and what does he do? Just different little questions. And so they asked one thing to her, and I don't remember just how they put it, but her answer was this: he's really nice. That beautiful little sweet smile, she was just a doll. But the next thing she said just really punched into my heart. She said, and he loves me. He was really nice, but the best part of it was, and the way she said it, and he loves me. We all want to know when somebody's really nice, that we like to know that they love us. What a wonderful thing it is to be able to say, oh, and he loves me. And I'll tell you what, this is what I want to bring to you today. You probably already know where I'm going. Lacey had the heart of that team. She had it. But we have the heart of one who loves us far more than that. And we can say more than he's just a nice man. We could say many more things than that. But there's one thing that we can say about him. We can say, and he loves us more than we could ever begin to imagine. Sing this with me. Oh, how he loves you.
I went to the woman's